Do you believe that first impression makes a big difference? My first mentor was a real example of how mentors should act with a person who doesn't know the spirit of Toastmasters yet. She helped me to prepare my speech and gave me useful advices according to the structure of the speech, also about the gestures, eye contact and vocal variety. If to be truthful with you, I didn't expect such useful advices from a young lady like Adia. And I still don't believe it, actually. So this approach inspired me to enter and foster the Toastmasters Club. But is it always the same? Actually not. My second speech was a real disaster. My second mentor didn't help me with my speech. He didn't give me useful advices. As a result, I failed it. So what was the difference between first mentoring and second mentoring? Let's try to find the key of successful mentorship today. Dear Madam Toastmasters, ladies and gentlemen, we will find the perfect recipe of mentorship. According to Eric Perswell, Oxford School of Mentoring and Coaching, mentoring is something that can help and inspire people to manage their learning abilities in order to improve their maximum potential and improve their skills in order to become better people. As for me, mentorship is like a cooking at Beshtermak. It consists of four main ingredients. The first one is dough. The second one is meat, the potato and the onion. As a dough in Beshtermak, in mentorship, this is a relationship. It is very important to have a good relationship with your mentor. For example, we have a good relationship with Nani. We have a lot of things in common. Both of us like sports, we like to read business literature. Also, we enjoy boarding games and poker, and we respect each other for responsible attitude to each other. For example, if I say that I will send my first sketch of my speech today, even if I'm tired, even if I I will make it and send it till midnight. Also, Nani, if she is telling me that she will revise the speech in the morning, she will do it until 9 a.m. And guys, if you have a mentor, a girl in mentor, I would like to give you one more advice. If you have a common meetings, it's better to buy some sweets, candies, maybe tasty coffee, and it will concrete your relationship. Mm-hmm. The second ingredient in cooking Beshtermak is meat and potato. As meat and potato in Beshtermak, in mentorship, this is setting goals and achieving goals. There is a big gap between my present speech and my first speech. During these 8 months, I improved my eye contact, I improved my gestures, and I think that I improved my vocal variety, but I need to work on it more and more. 8 months ago, I wanted to become a best speaker, best evaluator, best table topic, and also a best role taker. I still need to become a best evaluator, thanks to Almat and Saga. I don't see Saga. It is very difficult to make with such strong opponents. And no, guys, today we have a very strong speakers, and it will inspire me, and also it inspired me to work on my speech more tough. The last but not least ingredient in mentorship is closing. It is very important to have a good closing. I hope that the end of our mentorship will be maybe in the next year when I will go back to Russia. It will consist of two parts. The first one is celebrating the success with my mentor and with my Toastmasters. And the last one is moving on. So, you can feel the smell of Beshtermak in the air. You guys. So this is the smell of a good mentorship as well. And I would like to give you last advice. The first advice, find a mentor with whom you can have a good relationship. The second one, find a mentor with whom you can set and achieve high goals. The third one, find a mentor with whom you will have fun and celebrate the success of your mentorship. And the last one, find a soulmate and enjoy of your opportunity to be a part of Toastmasters organization. Thank you, guys.